Hi everyone, it's Loes. In this video, I would like to share a clock that I have made for a swap. Patricia, Carmen and I are doing a swap with the Tim Holtz TikTok die. And we decided to do it in a spring theme. This is the die. It is one of the bigger ones called steel rule dies. And they can cut through chipboard. And that was handy because we made the clock three-dimensional. Following Carmen's directions, I made it is a round box like this. She already figured out all the measurements, so I was able to create this round box and glued it to the die of the clock. And yeah, then I wanted to decorate the clock in a spring theme. I use a lot of greenery and Elizabeth Croft designs die that cuts out all these, what I think beautiful rounded leaves, branches with round leaves. And I try to color them using paints and inks to get that special spring green. There is a photo in the background with more of that spring green, bushes and trees, grass, and you can see a pond, and that's why I put in these little ducklings. Very spring-like also, and because of the yellow color of the ducklings, I used also some yellow embellishments, like this tatting here, and instead of flowers I used buttons that I colored in the same colors as the inside of the clock. Put a little tag here with the word spring and the number. And then I also put some embellishments on the side in the same colors. And the clock has tiny lights. The tiny light always gives it kind of a magical effect. And all the wires I covered up with moss. It was a lot of fun to create it, and of course I hope Patricia likes it. What I also wanted to show is there is a little feather here, and that is from the bird of Carmen's daughter, Coupeau, and it has this exact same light yellow color as the head of the duckling. So I thought that looked nice together. I hope you like it. I want to thank you for watching. Wish you a beautiful day. Bye bye.